third question, first part. Here we have to find the missing term. Here from the given question, we know that A is equal to 2 and A3 is equal to 26 and N is equal to 3. We have to find the second term here. So, we know that An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into B. A3 is equal to A plus 3 minus 1 into D. A3 is 26. A is 2 plus 3 minus 1 into D. 26 is equal to 2 plus 3 minus 1, 2, 2 into D. No, 26 minus 2 is equal to 2D. 26 minus 2 is equal to 24 is equal to 2D. 2D is equal to 24. D is equal to 24 divided by 2. 2 1 half, 2 12. So, D is equal to 12. Now, the missing term here is A2. So, we will find A2. A2 is equal to A1 plus D. This is the simplest formula. So, here, if you want any term, we have to add common difference to the previous term. So, here I want the second term. So, I am adding common difference to the previous term, that is the first term. So, A2 is equal to A1 is 2 plus common difference is 12. So, A2 is equal to 24. So, we can say that missing term is 24.